Hey guys, happy first day of summer. Woohoo! Are you excited to hit the beach? I am. All right, first thing, I wanted to share with you 5 tips that you can do to stay healthier this summer. So the first one is wear sunglasses, hats, and sunscreen is so important. Tanning is way too overrated and you don't need it as much. You get enough vitamin D, especially if you're fair. Cover yourself up, your kids up. It's really important. And make sure your sunscreen is a natural ingredient. Next is do 5 minutes of myofascial release work a day. Get your feet massaged. If you're wearing lots of sandals, massage your feet. That compound effect of foam rolling is so powerful. Get outdoors and do it. Do it in the gym. Roll at home. Roll through your upper back. And just that 5 minutes of that compound foam rolling makes a huge effect on the entire body. The next one is eat really, really healthy. Eat from the rainbow. A balanced diet. You can get organic strawberries, raspberries, and cherries. This is from my garden. They're packed with vitamin C and antioxidants. And enjoy all these antioxidants. And the 4th thing is be careful with what you put in your body. Alcohol drinking is overrated and you don't need it. Limit your alcohol intake. The rise of liver cirrhosis in women is way up, and if you need to take the edge off, just go for a walk, enjoy nature, try to limit that alcohol intake. It really dehydrates the body. It's not good for you. It's overrated. And the last 5th thing is grounding. Get yourself on the grass, the beach, and if you can't do that indoors, if you're working, get on your grounding mat and do grounding to get that negative electrons from the earth and absorb that through the body to reduce inflammation. So cheers, happy solstice everybody. Those are the 5 tips that you can do to stay healthier this summer. Cheers.